Last year, cigarette and tobacco addiction has taken more lives than COVID-19 casualties, traffic accidents, homicides, wars, and conflicts in the world combined. Today, make a new beginning for yourself, your family, and your future. Quit smoking, not your loved ones.